Ever thought about how secure your smartphone really is? How hard or easy is it for a hacker to bypass your PIN and gain access to your private data? Well, today we're diving into how hackers crack smartphone PINs, and more importantly, how you can fortify your mobile security. If you enjoy this type of content, like the video and stick around till the end, because you'll want to hear these simple tricks to protect your phone instantly. Your smartphone is like a mini computer, carrying a wealth of personal and financial information. So how exactly do hackers crack smartphone PINs? Brute force attacks. This is a method where hackers try every possible combination until they find the correct one. If your PIN is simple or common, it's easier for attackers to guess it. The less obvious is shoulder surfing. This old school technique involves the hacker literally looking over your shoulder as you enter your PIN. Don't underestimate this attack vector. It can be incredibly effective. Smudge attacks. Here, hackers look at the smudge patterns on your screen to guess the numbers or pattern of your PIN. Then we have spyware. Malicious software can record your screen and keystrokes to capture your PIN. Now, let's switch gears and talk about how you can safeguard your phone. Use a longer PIN or password. The longer and more complex your PIN, the harder it is to crack. Enable biometric authentication. This includes things like fingerprint scanning and facial recognition, which are unique to you and much harder for a hacker to replicate. Regular software updates. Always keep your phone software up to date. Updates often include security patches that fix vulnerabilities. Install a reliable security app. These apps can help detect and remove malicious software. Be aware of your surroundings. When entering your PIN, make sure no one is watching you. Regularly clean your screen. This can help prevent smudge attacks. Remember, the key to security is being proactive. If you found this video insightful, hit that like button. Don't forget to check out these other related videos.